France. Home to more than 66 million people and one of the most popular travel destinations in Europe. It offers you beaches, nature, history, culture, and the French cuisine. In this video, we go from the south to the north.
Hi, I'm Martijn, and this time I show you great cities in France.
With in a moment the city of love, Paris, and this beautiful spot in the French Alps. But we start in the south, the French Riviera. Welcome to Nice.
Girl, every time I close my eyes, I see your smile in the morning light.
The great thing about Nice is that you have a good mix of a city break and a beach destination. The beaches of Nice are wonderful, but instead of sand, they are with stones.
Standing, somehow I didn't see. It took me far too long to realize.
The climate is perfect. It's often already 20 degrees or warmer in April. The old center is called Vieux Nice. It's a perfect place to walk through the narrow streets. And a big advantage is that no cars drive through the streets. That certainly wouldn't fit. Here you will also find many restaurants or bars to eat or drink something. And if you want to see the complete Nice travel guide, just click on the link above. Marseille is a 2 hours journey by train from Nice, the second city of France, and I would call it a diamond in the rough. The city is located in the south right on the Mediterranean Sea and consists of 111 small villages that together form a multicultural city. Marseille is an important place for trade and has the largest commercial port in France. One of the best things to do is ride a boat. For example, you can choose to go to the old prison Château d'If or the island of Frieul, well known for its water sports. In the city, you can visit the old center, Le Panier. Or the creative neighborhood, Cour Julien.
En dit is de plek waar je perfecte Instagram-foto's kan maken.
Click on the link above if you want to see the complete Marseille travel guide. Only 2 hours from Lyon City, you can have a great stay in the French Alps. This is a small village called Fontmourel, well known for its skiing in winter and hiking in summer. Take a ski lift up in the summer and you can walk for hours. And don't forget to enjoy the beautiful views. Nowadays, there are also possibilities to go down a mountain on a bike. In the afternoon or evening, you can eat in one of the restaurants in the small center. In a moment, you see the city of love, Paris. But first, one of the most beautiful cathedrals in Reims. You can easily visit the city from Paris. It's only 45 minutes by train. This big cathedral is one of the main attractions in the city. It's an historic building because here the kings of France were crowned. The number of statues that adorns this cathedral is greater than in any other European cathedral. You can visit it for free, and inside you see the stained glass windows. Some of them were made by the famous artist Marc Chagall. Welcome to the city of love. This is Paris, the capital of France, with all the big attractions. The Eiffel Tower, the Louvre Museum, and the Arc de Triomphe. Paris consists of 20 districts. One of the most interesting neighborhoods is number 10. It's an upcoming neighborhood with small restaurants and stores. Lots of creativity. That's why it's nice to combine this neighborhood with one of the famous things you can visit. One of my favorite places for lunch is on the roof of the Printemps department store. You have to be lucky to get a seat because it's often busy. And don't forget the famous street, the Champs-Élysées. Also known for the final Tour de France ride. And all the big shops. The road gets closed every first Sunday of the month to allow you to run or walk over it. If you want to see the total travel guide of Paris, just click on the link above.
Give a thumbs up, thank you so much when you like this video. And if you don't want to miss any other episodes, just subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's totally free and it enriches your view on the whole world. Tot ziens, ciao, hasta luego.